scheduling.
That should do it. Okay, if I listen to music while I work?
Tasks must be submitted through the proper channels.
Okay, right. Yep. What is Brit ordering this
for? I can't believe how good that hunter looked at the crucible last night.
Uh-huh.
There are tasks completed. Move along.
I told her this wasn't done. Okay, if I listen to music while I work? It doesn't have to be maneuverable, it's just the bomb.
Parts, tools you don't use.
There are tasks to be completed.
They won't like this.
Varix, the power Aramis used to trap you, was that...
Darkness. Yes. We call it stasis. Power in opposition to your light, given by the pyramid. It led Aramis astray. Europa was to be a haven for Elixni, but stasis corrupted her. With it, she turns obsession into opportunity, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift. If Aramis is not stopped, she will build an army capable of snuffing out the light. Once and for all.
This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's Europan colony, built to house those who came to build Exo, and to become them.
Until he arrived, much has Aramis uncovered. All has proven beyond dangerous.
We'll just have to take it away from him.
Guardian Dom.
That dome, is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope, meaning Elixir, but a center of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
Thank you. energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around.
You're here for the same reason. Because you desire freedom for our... And I can give you just that.
Aramis is close. She's ours now.
Centuries we have been bound by them. Servants. Sold great machine. We even items in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer. We begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift. One I will share with all of you in time. Phylax! One by one, we will rise again. This is our future. Our enemies stand no chance against this power. The great machine will finally know our pace! It would appear our enemy arrived, eager to test us. Let's not keep them waiting.
Right now. target down.
Actually have darkness, the Fallen. This is really bad. Ship's here, to the left.
What have you seen, Aud? Varix believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers have poisoned mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me betrayer. There are others who fled, those like me who still worship the great machine in hiding. Will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in or without our, but perhaps they can be to safety. Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. Those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark helm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Barracks, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Barracks thanks you.
Power's going, Barracks.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Barracks. That's two. Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry, then. There's one more relay.
They're here. They're beckoning us.
We beckoned. You answered. We've kept you waiting long enough. Come, salvation awaits. The light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift to help you finally take control.
becomes our guardian. Right. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
I understand why you're going along with the stranger's plan, but, well, she's clearly not telling us. The longer we're here, the more nervous I'm. Not that I think you can't handle it. I just wish I had a better idea of what that might be. We're definitely in uncharted territory out here. I'm picking up a fallen transmission. It's Aramis.
Attention all pawns of the once great machine. Did you know that before it doomed your kind, it did the same to mine? You are not special. Just the plaything of a so-called god who would sooner see your life end than its own.
Thank you.
Oh, we can use stasis to unlock these latches after all. Let's look inside, see if we can find anything useful. Are at it again. Want to bet they're converting Europa into another machine world? We better put a stop to it.
And power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? Walk dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself.
Thank you.
Last time we saw the Exo-Stranger, she wanted us to fight the darkness. Now, after all this time, she's telling you to use it. I believe she's trying to help. I do. But she still hasn't explained exactly what she's pulling you into. It's not fair to you.
Thank you. Guardian down.
Thank you.
satisfier your thirst for the fight. Come and find me.
She's transmitting her location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
Phylax found fame at Twilight Gap, yes? Fame for ruthlessness, for final deaths. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
By the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever.
Oh!
Guardian down.
Thank you.
military forces so organized?
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came for the last city. Giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Thank you. surprising strength for such a little creature.
Thank you.
myself.